to groan. We don't mean in Shark Tank, but on Game of Thrones. If you don't subscribe to cable, your neighbors probably do. If you cannot steal their cable, we feel bad for you. If you don't subscribe to cable, just find some friends who do. If your friends won't have you over, they're no good to you.
Winter is coming, and boy, that really blows. No one knows this better than that poor JON SNOW.
Cause he thought he found a woman to heal his broken heart. Someone he could share the throne with and to call sweetheart.
Oh, he thought he found a woman to trust with all his heart. But it turns out she's his aunt.
Just don't tell him that part.
Him that part.
Him that part. That part. Winter is coming and we are still heartsick. Morning want a dragon, but not Lord Baelish. Tuck up Sansa still hates Arya. Those sisters say they be. And Bitch says it loves her brother quite incestuously. Tuck up Sansa still hates Arya, which ain't so sisterly. And the queen lies to her lover much too easily. If you don't know what we're saying, cause you don't watch the show, we apologize, but you are really missing out, you know. So start binging on it quickly and you'll catch up in time. Season 7 is all over and the final season's done. Winter is coming, but not until the spring. They delayed the date again, how annoying. If you got rid of the channel to try and save some dough, well, it's time to suck it up and pay for HBO.
Well, it's time to suck it up and pay for HBO.
Well, it's time to suck it up, oh. You may never find out who will take the iron.